This video explains the ACC Adaptive Cruise Control. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves. This video covers the following topics. Let's take a look at the basic features of the ACC Adaptive Cruise Control. ACC Adaptive Cruise Control uses a camera and a millimeter wave radar to detect the vehicle in front and follow it while maintaining an appropriate distance. ACC Adaptive Cruise Control automatically accelerates and decelerates according to the speed of the vehicle in front. The main system configuration consists of a camera and a millimeter wave radar. The other components of the system are shown here. Next, we will explain the operation of the system. To activate the ACC, press the main switch on the steering wheel, then press the set switch to activate the ACC. Speed adjustment is done using the set and resume switches. During normal driving, when a vehicle in front enters the range of the camera and millimeter wave radar, the system measures the distance and speed difference and follows the vehicle while maintaining a set distance. The distance between the vehicles can be set to 4 different levels with a distance switch. When the camera and millimeter wave radar detect that there is no longer a vehicle in front of you while you are using ACC, the system automatically accelerates to a set speed and drives at a constant speed. If a vehicle pulls in front of you while you are using ACC to follow another vehicle, the camera and millimeter wave radar will measure the distance and speed difference from the new vehicle. The ACC will then follow the new vehicle, maintaining a set distance while adjusting the speed. The operating conditions of ACC vary depending on the vehicle model. Please refer to the owner's manual for details. Let's take a look at the actual operation of ACC under normal driving conditions. After pressing the main switch on the steering wheel, press the set switch to activate the ACC. Next, press the resume switch to set the cruising speed. The speed is set to 100 km per hour. The distance between the vehicles is at the maximum level. Now, we will use the distance switch to adjust the distance between the vehicles. We have reduced the distance by one level. One more level. The distance between the vehicles has now been reduced to the minimum. Now you are driving at a speed lower than the set speed of 100 km per hour because there is a vehicle in front of you. We are following the vehicle while the ACC is accelerating and decelerating to maintain a set distance. Next, we will look at what happens when the vehicle in front of you moves out of its lane. When a vehicle in front of you pulls out of your lane while you are using the ACC, the system will automatically accelerate to the set speed. The vehicle is now accelerating towards the set speed of 100 km per hour. The vehicle is now cruising at the set speed of 100 km per hour. The vehicle is approaching another vehicle in front, so it is decelerating to maintain a set distance. Next, let's look at what happens when another vehicle pulls in front of you. When a vehicle pulls in front of you while you are using the ACC to follow another vehicle, your vehicle will decelerate from the set speed of 100 km per hour in order to maintain the set distance and follows the new vehicle. The ACC makes driving easier by automatically following the vehicle in front at a safe distance.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Goodbye.